Space World, changing your mindset. Honorable Tajudeen Adekunle Obasa is the honorable member representing Ojo Federal Constituency of Lagos State at the National Assembly, Abuja. He was born on the 29th of August, 1970 in Ojo. Taju had his primary education at St. Michael's Primary School, Ojo. He then proceeded to Awori College, Ojo, where he obtained his school certificate in 1989. He subsequently gained admission into the Lagos State University, Ojo, where he graduated in 1997 with a diploma in law. Prior to his election as a member of the Federal House of Representatives of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, he has served in different capacities as Special Assistant and Local Government Chairman of the Union Group Caucus of the People's Democratic Party. He contested for many political positions before the National Assembly election of 2015, which led to his emergence as the member representing Ojo Federal Constituency at the National Assembly on the platform of the People's Democratic Party. Honorable Tajudeen Obasa is a politician, mobilizer, human rights activist, and philanthropist whose major interest is the promotion and liberation of the youths.
license.
You got what I need. Tell me, boy, do you see the happiness in me? I love my life. Anytime I'm with you, as long as you love me. Boy, I'm telling you, there's nothing I won't do to make you smile. There's nothing I won't do to make you happy. There's nothing I won't do. I give my life. Wondering all night, pondering, how is it you TV my heart? Sunshine coming in is a blessing you believe, need a kite, we will never...